If L of f of t is equal to 1 by s into e power minus s minus 1 by s, prove that L of e power minus t into f of 3t is equal to e power minus 3 by s plus 1 by s plus 1. Here I would like to use first chain of scale property. We already explained L of f of at is equal to 1 by a into f bar s by a. First I would like to consider only scale of chain in f of 3t. L of f of 3t is equal to, in place of a I can take 3 right now, so 1 by 3 f bar, we can use s by 3. Is it clear or not? Now I would like to take L of f of t. This is some f of t that is defined here. This is why some f of t is defined like this. But the reason in shifting in place of s, by scale property, in place of s I can take s by 3 right now. Take this one. 1 by 3 write down as it is. In place of 1 by s, 1 by, in place of s we can write s by 3. It is a reciprocal multiplied by this. Again, in place of, here we have one more s, 1 by, in place of s, s by 3. But the reason we have to write minus 3 by s also. It's reciprocal multiplied by this. Then we get 1 by 3 into 3 by s into e power minus 3 by s. 3 get cancelled. Here we have s, keep in mind. So this is equals to, we can write 1 by s into e power minus 3 by s. This is only for L of f of 3t. By scale, by chaining of scale property, we got this one. Now I have to take for shifting theorem, because here we have e power minus t. So we already explained L of e power a t into f of t is equal to, I told f bar minus a. If I have minus here comes plus. So just recognize the a here, right? Now, L of e power minus t into what is that f of 3t. By first shifting theorem, I can recognize the a. 1. Can I write it down directly? By this formula, I got 1 by no, in place of s I can take s plus 1, because my a value is 1. My a value here, my e power minus 80, right? So we can write f bar s plus a, right? That's the reason here we get s plus 1, because my a value is 1. By this formula, is it clear or not? Into e power minus 3 by in place of s. We proved, see this one? This is equal to, you can also write my 1 by s plus 1 into e power of minus 3 by s plus 1. We got it. You can write here also.